experienced in my life. I don't know, women definitely don't have to experience this, but sometimes as a guy, we get our genitals caught in our zippers, right? That's a, has any woman experienced that in here? No, no dangly lip ladies. All right, no no heavy lip danglers in here. All right, fair enough. But as a guy, make it some noise as a guy if you've ever had your dick caught in a zipper, a tiny bit. Yeah, well, you guys don't got big enough dicks, I guess. Yeah. Note to self, that's a kind of like a brag class.